It's easy to set a young heart on the run, to see it crashing out the sky, falling one by one.
On this game. This guy always feeds. Like, he actually always runs it down.
Tap the banner to learn more.
Yeah, I really don't like this matchup until level 6. Once he hits level 3, he can start winning. Yeah, he's almost there. One more minion and he's 3. I'm dead. Alright, this lane's over. Fuck, man. That's actually so bad for me. Oh my god, man. Actually, all played. I just needed to not die, actually, and just wait till level 6 and I auto win this game. But I died. I mean, I should expect at least to just come top. Now I can't lane. Like, I actually just can't. Fuck this game, dude. It's a sad one. They're gonna look to dive me. They should at least. Fuck these guys, man. Holy shit. I have to push my one more wave. I might get myself killed for this, but it's fine. I must get my wave in. What is this guy, man? Like, this game's gonna suck a lot, actually. He's just gonna keep coming top. I know it. I just know it. I got the game in a squeeze. Who disagree? I wanna see one of y'all run up a beat. Yeah, two overseas, we flying in seven. It's fine, though. We got this. Yeah, even a G. It's been three times already. Yeah, I don't know. No Chanel, Nike track, doing roll with some wraps, and that's capo in a back, and that's roll in a back. Don't need Gucci on my back, TV Gucci got my back. Is he top again? He's probably top again. I've been back in the lotto, word of sack. I need action, that's a fact. They gonna tell you what you wanna hear. No style, no Chanel, Saint Laurent, Gucci belt. Lifestyle, no style, no Vuitton, Jimmy Choo, that's on the top. BB, you little shit. I messed that up so badly. You need a reality check. You're wildin'. Need to know the world doesn't revolve around you. You got fake friends who only telling you yes, calling you great when really your life is a mess. You say your life is a story of success. I know the real you. Really, I'm not that impressed. You full of vanity, full of pride, living in a fantasy, acting like you living the life of a celebrity. Full of lies. I'm never believing what you're telling me. You deep in this insanity. Need to come to reality. For real. Wake up.
Yeah, I don't see what you see. I think you gassed up. Behind your back, all your friends crying and laughing. How you living your life, it doesn't add up. Your ego is a problem, you need to get past the overcompensation. Quit believing the lies you telling yourself. You acting conceited, and now your head is getting big like it's filled with helium. Don't want to swallow your pride. Well, I be like, eat it then, dang. We ain't friends, we acquaintances. And you can never see just what a pain it is. Every time I'm around you, I feel drained again. Why is it that your flaws you just can't admit? Oh, here we go with your big ego. Oh, you're so amazing, we know. When you talking, I hate it. Really ain't no debating. Use my pen until your ego's deflated. Damn. That ego ain't no fake friends around here. I'ma tell you like it is.
No. Dude, whenever one of my teammates comes near me, I get scared for them, you know? Oh, there it is. Oh, they're done. Nah, we can't ban. Winnable. Let's go, guys. I need my flash, dude. If I can get flash every time. Oh, at least could be up here, actually. He could just be in this bush or something, honestly. Oh. I'm 3 levels on Qiyana right now. I can 2v1. I'm pretty sure I can 2v1. I just have to play it really perfectly. Like, really, really perfectly. I have to stopwatch Qiyana ult. I'm just gonna come group. They have a release. Nah, they can do Baron. Man, what? Like, how? He's died, dude. Shyvana has died the same way so many times. I almost have GA, at least. Nice, nice. Dude, Qiyana's 1-7 and he almost just one-shot Zed. How? Like, can someone explain to me? How that's a thing? Cause I don't understand it. Ah, that blows. Yikes, I'm gone. Minecraft. They should all be dead here. Ah, I really don't want to flash. I'm not flashing. Yeah, we just win the game, I think, honestly. Like, I'm so fed. They all blue flashes there. I may have pinged that a little late. Whoops. I'm just not gonna go bot. Screw bot wave. Guys, hit the tower. They could try and burn. Okay, they won't. Which Sarah me, I guess. We can lose team fights though. Wait, they're actually all still higher level than us. Wow. I'm being funneled. I'm just taking everything. Every mid wave, everything in the game I'm taking. Oh man. Wait, I didn't hit Baron? I am beyond overleveled. Compared to everyone else at least, I'm really, really ahead of levels. I'm almost level 18. Everyone on my team is a little underleveled, except for Shyvana, I guess. Wow, I'm only two levels up now? Ah. Dude, I want to keep splitting. Like, that's the right play to do, but... I'm gonna just keep sweating. I can just dive Kiana, I'm pretty sure. Kiana, no ult. Is he really looping around? No way, right? Guys? How does Pyke die, man? Like, that is the freest kill I've seen in my life. I'm getting triggered at everything. I apologize, guys. I'm just a little bit in shock. I am very much in shock, actually. Kona, indeed. Yo, what's up, Casper? Really, how you doing, bro?
Yeah, it's a total mess.
How about Shelby?
How about a new car?
We could paint
new car.
Sounds like you want a new car.
Don't miss Toyota's Get In and Go event. Get a $500 winter tire or vehicle cash credit when you buy or lease a qualifying new Toyota. Lease the all-new 2020 Corolla L for as low as $57 weekly at 3.79% APR.
All right, let's just do Baron.
With $0 down or finance at 0.99% APR.
I'm pretty sure I can just win us every fight at this point.
Or get your Toyota.ca. Some conditions apply.
Okay.
Imagine
I don't know.
If you put your physics textbook under your pillow and knew all the answers.
I'm
by
just triggered at the
oh,
the place that I'm
places
seeing.
With that kid who always breaks the curve in numbers theory. That's kind of what Chegg Study is like. It has a searchable database filled with millions of homework solutions.
I love you.
Asked by students like you. And with
hey,
the Chegg Study
you,
app, send a photo of your toughest problems, and boom, we'll get back to you with personalized help before you can say ordinary differential equations. Chegg Study. It's more than you imagine. Search for your homework question at chegg.com/Spotify and get $5 off your first month.
All right, let's do Baron. Don't get caught, guys. Oh, what? Oh, nice smite. Beast smite, actually. Do we lose this fight? My ult's coming up. I'm just TP top. I guess we don't lose it. I was waiting for the flash, yeah. I know you were. I know all of you were. I'll honor the Zed. He redeemed himself.